Hi guys, today I am gonna show you how to decorate your window.
Okay. I am in the camera, guys.
So that's why Thalia can't be in. Guys, do you see this little bowl? Okay, and I want you to guess what picture I'm doing. This is a little tree branch. Let's put that over here. You can buy these at like a pinata. One at a shop. I went to a shop once that had to get my birthday pinata, and I also wanted to get one of these. A little birdie.
Let's see.
Ooh. Whoa, Zaya, it's not done. Another birdie. There.
Oh. In the bin.
No, not in the bin, out of the bin. The birdies are married.
And they're I thought so sweet.
It would be nice to wear a mask. I thought it would be nice to maybe wear a mask this time, guys. The little happy face is supposed to be the sun. See these parts? Then it'll look like the sun to you. Oh, okay, sometimes if you've had these for a while, they might fall a lot if you've had them for a while. My sister also, our sister Elena also has one. Yes. But with bees.
No,
listen, Phil. Again, keeps falling. Naughty son. You're very, very naughty. There you go. Now I'm gonna add some flowers to it. Like,
it's cut it out.
Yeah, some of them have been cut by our little sister Elena. She whipped some because this was even beautifuler than hers. I that was really mean.
It's a little bit like, I don't know.
Okay, move the camera back so they can see the whole thing now.
What is it? Two birdies.
It's yeah. Two birdies that live in the tree. 1 minute. And it's not done yet. The birdies are looking the wrong way. They're married. Okay, that's the end of this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed having to learn how to make a nice window decoration. Subscribe to our videos. Bye!
Bye, guys!